Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where we are going to the Qunari compound. I just caught us up to the point where we had lost Isabella for a bit, so I'm freaking nervous. But all I've got, I did go back and bring Aveline with me, by the way, to the other one, where I, like, went to the Chana Tree and Bashamus and everything. So I could get the dialogue with the Chantry mother. But, yeah, so no worries about that. Suit, man. Oh, I also, changed some... I upgraded some people. Did some changes to, like, inventory and accessories. While I was waiting for this to load up and whatnot. Oh, and I changed my, Oh, I don't have that on either. Yeah, I see, I put the charging thing back in. I just like that better. The other ones are more situational, so I figure I'd wait on those, but... Oh well, they're surrounding somebody, jeez. Let's see, I've got this guy back here. Okay. I'm just trying to. We got the. I remember now. I'm just trying to fast travel. Is this not the way? Oh, right here, okay. Oh, hey, Samson!
Well, ain't you moving?
Yes, I am.
People, only fair you share some
Make
of that
your own
good...
luck.
You
can... Okay, bye-bye. Yes. Oh, boy. Oh, is this during the daytime? Oh, boy! Feels a little less horrible because it's daytime. Oh, boy. Do I gotta bring Aveline with me, or... I'm pretty sure she's... already there, right? Like, technically? Oh, that's something to take into account. Come along, boys! Whoa, the people changer isn't here. Oh, yeah, she's... Is she here? Yes, okay, there you are.
Don't forget, as soon as you're finished wrapping up your business, we'll need to go to the Qunari compound together.
Well, can you come with me right now? Let's go.
I'd wrap up any other business before we go. It's already a mess, and could get worse.
Woo! I'm ready!
Let's go. I request an audience with the Arashok.
He will allow it, but not in this number.
What?
I will only bring my friend here and a small complement of my guard. Is that few enough?
It is. Enter.
Wait, no, Anders and Fenris are walking away! Like, what? I need Fenris here to, like, help me. Help me out a little bit. I'm so freaking out. I'm so freaking out. That's a phrase. That's a phrase. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. The non-helmeted girl's gonna die.
Shanita.
Greetings, Arashok. We come regarding the elven fugitives that took refuge here.
Irrelevant. I would speak to Hawk about the relic stolen from my grasp.
What should I say? Maybe I'll do the middle route?
If you give me time, I'll get it back for you.
It is much too late for that.
An issue for another time. We're here for the fugitives.
The elves are now Vidithari. They have chosen to submit to the Qun. They will be protected.
Have they truly converted? Or are they simply using you as a shield?
They have chosen, and so have I. You have not hidden the abuses of your zealots or the corruption of this city. You will understand why I must do this. Let us look at your dangerous criminals. Speak, Vidathari. Who did you murder and why?
A city guard forced himself on our sister. We reported him, or tried to. But they did nothing about it, no matter what we said. So my brothers and I paid him a visit.
That doesn't excuse murder.
Are these elves telling the truth?
There have been rumors. I will investigate. But they still took the law into
their
own hands.
They couldn't just wait!
Sometimes that is necessary.
Like you avenged the Viscount's son. It was not right then, and it's not right now.
We're just here for the elves.
Their actions are mere symptoms. Your society is the disease. They have chosen. The Vidathari will submit to the Qun and find a path your way has denied them.
You can't just decide that. You must hand them over.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's gonna happen?
Tell me, Hawk. What would you do in my place?
Oh, God. I don't know. I keep kind of want to try this, but I know Aveline's gonna be upset, but I might actually go back and do the one where I think he was right, because it's not, you can't just wait. You can't. I don't know.
Why pass up perfectly good converts?
Exactly so. I cannot leave without the relic, and I cannot stay and remain blind to this dysfunction. There is only one solution.
What is that?
Arishok. There is no need.
Do not hurt Aveline.
Cut us.
Aveline! You were sick! You're gonna attack us?
Not here. Two open. Go, go.
No! Are you serious, man? We came here in good faith! She will not allow this. Hawk will not allow this. Oh my gosh, what? He just attacked us out of hand. Like, there was no need. We came in peace, and he starts the attack on the city with us? Like, I got the achievement for getting his respect, and that's what his respect merits? Is an attack? Like, a stab in the back?
Can you hear it? The Qunari must be spreading out.
They are what? Attacking the city. They're what? Oh, what?
Why? What could they possibly hope to accomplish?
I guess things are on fire.
You heard the Arishok. He's done playing nice. And damn the consequences.
You may be right. Whatever it is, we need to do something quickly. But we'll need some help.
Is Isabella gonna come back? Okay, we're bringing Anders. I thought that that Isabella would help me or something. Somehow. I guess not? I don't know. I feel like it's hard between Fenris and Varric for me. Because I want Varric to be there because he's, like, telling the story, right? But Fenris is just a good guy to have in the battle, you know? Oh, let's bring Varric.
You're safe. Thank the Maker. I thought they got you. Darktown is flooded with people trying to get away from all this.
The Qunari are assaulting the city, and fast.
Wow! Like wow! Like, this happened quick!
We should head to the keep to rally my guardsmen. Whatever happens, be careful.
Oh my gosh, the city's on fire!
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you. Or fear for your life when I'll be there.
People! Don't just stand there. Run away. I don't know where to, though. Holy crap. Cerebos. No, 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 no. Cerebos. Ow, I freaking hate those spears. Where's Cerebos? He's frozen a bit. And yes. Come on. Get off my people! Holy crap, like this escalated like super quickly! Whoa, I just took stuff. Alright, are we ready? Corpse? What the- why? How come starting to murder everybody is the ideal way to do things? Why can't it just be like happiness? Like, can't they just take the long path? The one that, like, will not have results as quickly, but will be more peaceful? Oh, where am I supposed to go? No, we can't even- That's Bethany! Oh my gosh! Bethany! That's my sister! The wardens! Are these the wardens? They're the wardens! Look! What are they doing here? Oh my gosh! What? Was she here for gambling or something? No, she has to be here for warden business. Oh my gosh!
One less to worry about.
Oh my gosh, come on! I want to talk to Bethany! There's a Cerebos up at Gamelin's door. Leave the wardens alone! Is that Alistair? That isn't Alistair! I just saw a short haircut. It's not.
Somehow I knew it would be you.
Hi!
Bethany.
Hello, sister.
Why are you so angry?
Are you injured? Are there more of you?
This is everyone. Thank you.
Ooh, on the list of things I thought... a Qunari attack would have been near the bottom.
Alistair!
Just near the bottom.
It's a big list. I like to be prepared. Thank you for your help. I don't think we've met. My name is Alistair. I'd like nothing better than to stay and help, but unfortunately the mission we're on can't be...
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah.
Wait. I need to tell you about Mother.
I know. When we got the news, the wardens helped me hold awake. I'm glad you were with her.
Oh, okay.
In her final moments.
At least she's not like...
Maybe this isn't the time for that.
Shut up, Alistair!
Yeah. Maybe this might help. It belongs to an old friend. But I'm willing to bet she'd like you to have it.
What? From my warden?
Goodbye, sister. Take care of...
Dang it! Hang on! There was a pressing matters thing! Wait! What? She's just gonna walk away?
Make her watch over you, my friend. And over us all.
Don't just take my sister away! Alistair! What? Hold on. I need to do that one. Okay, I will be right back.
I'd like nothing better than to stay and help.
Okay, we've got pressing matters now.
The mission we're on can't be delayed.
There's something more important than an invasion.
We can't talk about it.
Why?
Can't say more than that. I wish I could, but I swore on my pinky to keep the warden's secrets.
I swore on my pinky. Just the way he said it. Ugh.
I thought your order was more serious.
Really? I thought the joining was a laugh a
minute. I get that a lot.
I'm sure you do, you idiot.
Wait. I need to tell you about Mother.
I know.
Maybe.
Why is Alistair doing this? Like, what? I thought he was, like, trying to help the people and keep people safe and everything.
Goodbye, sister. Take care of yourself.
What do you mean? You don't just walk away! Like, so many things have happened! Like,
make a watch over you, my friend. And over
you don't even know me! Shut up! You just leave her there? I suppose she's changed, hasn't she? What did he give me? Sacred Heart. No, I don't want it. I did go through and put a bunch of stuff into da 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 da. You know, the junk, and but yeah, I haven't obviously had a chance to I'm Anders, my bad, to fix that. Oh, let's call it doggy and let's put this on. And then I wonder if I'd have my dog with me, if I'd had Heimdall with me, if she'd have said anything. I'm like picking stuff up, but I don't really have the room for it. Okay, well, that was awkward. Weird. Can we go check Gamlin? No? Okay. What? They just happen to be passing through when the Qunari invasion starts? Like, the Grey Wardens are just like, la-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, we happen to be here during what? Oh, well. They do that a lot. They do that in Inquisition, too, where there's, like, Crestwoods being attacked, and they're like, well, we got other things to do. Oh, looters. The gems of society. And there are so many of you. Jeez Louise. Take care of these ones. Oh, God. Nice. Freaking Varric.
Looks like we made it
for a second. Looters are freaking well armed. They're really looting in the middle of it, like in the middle, not like after an invasion. No, they're like doing it as the invasion is going on. Nice. Evade. Coterie? What the freaking coterie? Like, why? Like, the city is falling apart and the coterie is like, yeah, let's do it. I'm just trying to get to where I need to be. I need to figure out what's going on in this city.
We're keeping score, right?
All right, where to now? Wait, I'm having a hard time getting. I need to go behind me. Okay. Down. Wait. Yes. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Barrel. Like, I really don't understand why the Qunari think that this is okay. And look, this is what they usually do, I think, probably. I just picked up a battle axe for absolutely no reason. Like, I don't understand why they can't be more like the Buddha thing, you know? Wait. Elven supporter, okay. Elves are very common. At least as far as I've seen, they're very common converters to the Qunari. It's like that crazy elven lady said. They've lost their culture and history. and their identities, and then the Qunari give them a new one, which is basically to her losing them again, you know? But, yeah, I mean, they don't... The elves have very little purpose in the society that we currently have, and they feel that, and this is what gives them purpose.
It's too far.
They can feel meaningful and like they belong to a larger cause, like they used to. You know? So... Holy crap.
Let's finish this!
Are these guys from the alien age? My gosh. Holy crap, well, I'm fighting it like triplets or something right now.
Go down.
Quadruplets. What's sad is that the elves are going down way easier than the Qunari are. Oh, thank you, Anders. I wasn't paying attention, obviously.
I'll deal with it.
My gosh.
I don't know whether to cherish every moment. I am with you, or fear for your life to have me there.
My term as captain has not been...
No, you guys, you realize the city is on fire? Health potion. I guess I should be picking up in case there's, like, health potions. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? Are we going to hide? Where are we going? Wait. What's our goal right now? Oh, and warn the city guard around your deck! It's probably already, like, under freaking... Hightown's probably... My house! House Orana and Heimdall and... Oh, no, I got Heimdall with me. Freaking Sandal and Bowden. Is my house on fire? Has it not reached here yet? I would be really... Probably an advanced group. What? Why are they dragging some lady off? Why are they dragging her away?
Parshera, quit your struggling, woman.
Can't they at least show, like, some sort of respect or something?
Tepa! Boss! Then the Arashok failed to take you captive. Unfortunate.
Why are you dragging her away? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Because... I mean, rape, pillage, and plunder, yeah, but the Qunari don't do that. At least as far as I'm aware. I could be completely wrong about that, I guess.
Face me. I stand for all of us.
Oh, I shouldn't have adrenaline. I probably shouldn't have adrenaline mapped onto here unless I'm gonna keep the other one on. Should I? Maybe I should. I don't think I have my doggy here. Oh, and I don't have... this on again?
That's enough!
Let's do this!
Hi-ya! It's like the last time we fought... Oh no, we fought Antivan Crows in here. Ow, I freaking hate those! Oh crap! Who's at the Cerebos? Where the Cerebos at? Where the freaking Cerebos at? Where is he at? Cerebos! Did the Cerebos die? Cerebos up here? Cerebos! If there was magic be- Aha! If there was magic being employed against me. There's a Cerebos in the area. Ah! Why can't I use his ability? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Cerebos. Oh, that's so cheating, Cerebos. Oh, adrenaline. Oh, what does it do? It doesn't exactly do what I think it's doing, right? Ah! Cerebos! It's not my Cerebos. Oh! What? Oh! Is that... That's Meredith!
I am Knight Commander Meredith.
Whoa!
I know you.
Me? You know Hawk?
The name Hawk has turned up in my reports many times.
Oh.
Too many.
You are not what I expected.
It's good that we found you, Knight Commander. The Qunari are... It's obvious what they're
doing. It's true. What are they doing?
The Qunari are taking people to the keep and may already be in control.
What?
We will need to deal with them.
Why are they taking people?
Why would they be gathering hostages?
To get everyone important in one place where they can be controlled or killed. Charming.
I will help you.
Always happy to help in a life-threatening crisis.
Yeah.
Good. Your skills will be sorely needed. Head to the keep and I will see if I can find more of my men. These creatures will pay for this outrage.
I have massive respect for that lady. Like, I am in awe of that woman at this moment. Like, I'm pretty sure things don't go well eventually, but as of right now, like... Wow. You know, like, you know what I... Like, wow. Like, a major impressed. Superior plate armor.
Yeah, but is it as cool as what I've got on?
No, it's not. It's not. Should I put on? Nope. I could put on. Okay, fine. I'll put those on. Maybe. Okay, yes, those look fine. The thing about the gauntlets is that the current gauntlets I have give me an immunity to stun, and I like that. There is a bonus for a complete item set, isn't there? But I think I got rid of the actual stone hammer, like I stashed it or something, the stone hammer armor, because I did not like it. So, meh. And I forgot that she actually had... she had Fade's Fury already. I was like, oopsie daisy. Me, where's the... We could do a double bearded egg. I do like the fire damage, though. I like the fire damage. We'll keep it. If I need it, if I'm starting to just really just have a hard time, I'll fix it. But I'll be dang, Meredith, it's a bad day. Like, freaking going to the keep. Going to the keep. Oh, okay. Fancy poison ring. So they're already... It took this many guards to take down one Qunari. They were not prepared. Carta thug. We got it. Can we just let them fight it out? I'll fight you guys if I have to, but I'm gonna let those guys try to kill each other.
How's your brain?
Like, it would be stupid to not let them just try to take themselves out. I mean, I know Aveline's up there and Varric's shooting them, but... Alright, so here we go. Now I will do something. Now that they have come to attack me. There's no point in antagonizing them unless they come to me. Is there people behind us? Nope. Okay, they're all coming this way. You got too close. Too close. Oh, Carta Assassin? Oh, over there. Okay. Well, just take each other out, you know what I mean? Feel free.
How's your range?
Hey, Gears. Oh, no, there was one dwarf and one Qunari left. Oh, just kidding, there's another Qunari assassin left. I don't need this. So that's why they were dragging that lady away, though, is for... Oh. Don't care. I'll take some of that. Nope. Okay. Barrel. Oh, okay. Woman, you better run. Don't just... Oh. I can't have a... Are you... Okay.
Going into junk.
her lover is dead, I assume. Or brother. So she's not moving anywhere.
How about you?
They just like, wow, like popped in from the middle of nowhere. Ayah, set a bus! Come on! No! Yes, okay! Oh, good, thank you, Anders.
Must finish this! Keep this up!
No, you don't. You're fine. Just keep going. Okay. Wow, there are so many. Don't antagonize the ones that are up there yet. We haven't finished the ones that are down here. Oh, shoot. Who's back there? You are a leader type. You need to not do that. The thing that you were doing. Come on, I'm gonna take you down. Nope. Stop. You're kind of stunned. He's slowed right now. Thank you, Varric, I think. Okay. Good golly! Are we done? Oh, hey, whoa! You're not a chantry guy.
Many thanks.
Oh, I know who you are.
Looks like you fared better than the other mages.
Is this the gallows we're in?
The others. Surely they cannot all be.
What? Oh, the Qunari. They can't all be dead. What? What are we looking at? I don't see anything there.
Gone. I told them to run.
First Enchanter Orsino, you survive.
Yeah.
Your relief overwhelms me, Knight Commander.
There is no time for talk. We must strike back before it's too late.
And who will lead us into this battle? You?
I will fight to defend this city as I have always done.
To control it, you mean? I won't have our lives tossed to the flames to feed your vanity.
What? You want me to just me? Like, hey, let me just do it. Like, what? Why? Like, Meredith seems like the best choice. I don't know who Orsino is at this point. Like, Hawk doesn't really know him. I don't think Hawk wants to lead anybody, you know what I mean? But I don't think she wants to follow anybody either. I don't know. Gosh. Oh, what the heck?
I won't have you two at each other's throats.
Ah, here we go.
I'm in charge.
All right, you. Then.
You're not even of this
city.
That
works, okay.
Neither am I. Yet I don't hear you complaining about us both fighting to defend our home.
Very well, then. But whatever you plan, be quick about it.
Tell us, then. What is our course of action?
And not to get killed? Yeah, I like that.
I take it running for the hills isn't an option. Or we could find out what they're up to. And that works too. An excellent choice.
Let's so Meredith's basically running the show. We're just gonna saunter on up there. Orsino seems to have taken a liking to me. I am disinclined to like him because of one incident that was sort of leaked to me. But he honestly seems like a nice enough guy. He just like leans out. Are all the mages can't be dead. He can't be the only one left.
Then they've already taken it over. Clearly, they've been planning this for some time.
I don't see any of my guardsmen.
This is the only way in. We must assault them now before their numbers grow.
Are you mad? They have hostages. We need a distraction.
Decide quickly. We have no time.
Distraction!
Let's hear what you have in mind, Orsino.
We'll need to get you inside and catch up as soon as we can.
And just how will we do this?
Have confidence, Knight Commander.
Woohoo! What's he gonna do? I'm impressed. I'm impressed with him too. Jeez. There's no way they'd let mages survive.
You will not conquer this city without a fight. Cerebos!
Yeah. He's a boss, Cerebos. Woohoo! He can take him all by himself! Is Meredith gonna fight with him? Whoa. Whoa. I am mega impressed he did that. Like, legit. I'm legitimately very impressed that he was willing. He was like, I don't want to die to feed your vanity. And then he's like, just kidding. I'm going to act as a distraction to a bunch of angry Qunari. Me and my fireballs. Oh. I just pulled that out. Oh. The Viscount's not going to fare well in this. Yeah, he's not going to make it. Cerebos! Cerebos! I see you! I see you! Ah, okay, Meredith. Oh, shoot! No, I don't want to use it on him. I want to use it on the Cerebos. Where did the Cerebos go? Cerebos! Cerebos! Cerebos. Yeah. Anders is trying. Anders is trying. Okay, good. He did it.
Must finish this. Can't keep this up.
Where'd he go? Ah, freaking spears! These guys all got stunned at once.
Can't keep this up.
A little bit, maybe, I don't know.
Must finish.
Ah! Get off my friends! Get off my friends! At least we haven't encountered any rogue types. Just press A like a mad woman. Okay, now I can do something. I didn't do it. Why didn't she do it? Well, look, Meredith, there's one right behind you. Although, they're hitting me, so that's nice. Oh, dog. Oh, no, shoot. Oh, man. Great. Yep, that was stupid. This is all... Oh, thank you, Anders.
I am hit.
Okay. Health potions are good. Seal of Kirkwall. What was it? What did I just get? Oh, this is junk. What's that all about? Oh, 44 attack. No, I like Fenharel's amulet. Seal of Kirkwall. Sure, you have it. I haven't given stuff in a while. Hoo hee hoo hee hoo. Have that one too. Ring. Twice blessed ring. I don't know. Belt. You don't have a belt on at all. Here, have a fire damage belt. Ring. have that too. Maybe? Did that work? I think so. Okay. Tom saw... What was that? That was... Oh. You want it? Sure, you have it. You okay, puppy? This is a very unpleasant situation. I mean, we could maybe...
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you, or fear for your life to happen.
To clean there. The rafters?
Always where you need.
Wait, okay. First, let's go check the Viscount's office. I know the arrow says to go over there, but... We'll... Oh, nope. Looks like the door is closed. We can't open it. Nope. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking out. Oh, yeah, autosave. Oh, there's people in there. I forgot. There's like twins of everyone.
Here is your.
Oh my gosh!
You dare? You are starting a war.
Look at you. Like fat Dothraki, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted.
Yeah, I don't think he was gathering them as hostages.
You do not see that the grass is bare.
He's gathering the ones he thinks are causing the problem.
All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see. But we have guests.
The Viscount! He didn't deserve that!
Shenadon, Hawk. I expected you. Moras Tor Ebreshok. You alone are Basili Dan.
Wait! I should have brought Fenris!
What respect looks like, boss. Some of you will never earn it. So tell me, Hawk. You know I am denied Parvalin until the Tome.
I should have brought Fenris! Hang on!
How would you see this conflict resolved without it?
I believe I can answer that.
Oh! Hello, gorgeous!
I'm sure you'll find it mostly undamaged.
Whoa!
The Tome of Kozlun.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere. You know how it is. Heroic acts. What will people say? This is your damned influence, Hawk.
Oh, not me, not I.
I was halfway to Ostwick before I knew I had to turn round. It's pathetic.
Is this enough? This solves part of the problem.
The relic is reclaimed. I am now free to return to Parvalin with the thief.
You will not have her.
What? Oh, no. If anyone kicks her ass, it's me.
She stole the Tome of Kozlun. She must return with us.
Sounds like you have something very specific in mind.
She will submit to the Qun and the Ben-Hasrath.
No, they break her.
I will not say.
You can't have her.
You have your relic. She stays with us.
I'm sure he'll take that well. Brivani, you might want to move a bit this way.
Then you leave me no choice. I challenge you, Hawk.
Woo!
You and I will fight to the death with her as the prize.
What?
No. If you're going to duel anyone, duel me.
She
you
has,
are not
yeah.
Done.
She has no
you
honor.
Are unworthy.
Quote honor.
Did you have what you came for?
You know we do not suffer thieves. She cannot walk away from this insult. I will take her. If you object, duty demands that we fight.
Then take her? What? Why is that a special?
All right. Let's dance.
Let's dance!
Maravis! So shall it be!
Right now? Right now? Ah! I have my dog still!